Now look at COVID cases in Indiana. The State Department of Health reporting 878 new positive cases. The total now over 676,000. 15 new deaths brings that total to 12,510. The 7-day positivity rate is 3.2%. Around our area, Allen County adds 63 cases. DeKalb adds 7 cases. Huntington also adds 7, and Noble adds 5 cases. Paulding adds 3 cases and 1 death. Van Wert adds 4 cases and 3 deaths. Wells County adds 6 cases and 1 death tonight.